situated in the heart of Vienna, has survived as a living monument of the Baroque era. Today, just as 200 years ago, the Lipizza horses are led to their morning exercises. They are trained in the most beautiful riding hall in Europe, designed by Fischer von Erlach. The exercises remind us of classical ballet. This is the piaffe, the horse trotting on the spot. The control of balance achieved by the horse in training can be seen in the gallop and the half pirouette. This is haute ecole, the levade, the capriole, and the courbette. Accomplished haute ecole above the ground, reminding us of medieval tournaments. In haute ecole on the ground, the stallion performs like a ballet dancer and seems to have overcome gravity. Sideways is performed very seldom and is being shown here for the first time for 50 years. In the pas de trois, there's perfect harmony of movement and the charming grace of Baroque. Thank you. closing climax of the display is the dance of the white horses, the Grand Quadrille.